Yeah, mambo vipi, it's your boy Kevo K Force manze, number 9 ndani ya nyumba kama cow, kama dawa, you already know manze. Welcome to another episode of Fresh Bars Friday manze, FBF manze. Tuko kwenye episode number, you already know, number 4 manze. Keep it locked, don't even move man, right there. Yeah, kauko na bars, unganisha flows, ungane na masters. Fresh bars, Friday wanga moto kila saa. Flows, punchlines, metaphors, delivery. Fresh bars, tuko nazo in store kama granary. It's another Friday, tuko lit kama holiday. Only the best, reppin' the region like every day. We heavy in every way. Fresh bars, Friday ni mbichi as Jadikei. So leo manze, tuko na a very contentious issue, yani issue moja bigi sana manze, kama notorious ama big pan yani. Leo manze, tunataka kuongea juu ya venye tunaweza increase value ya Kenyan hip hop, yani at least wasee waweze kuweka kitu kwa mfuko, at least pia industry yenyewe iweze kugrow, yani ifike from infancy to teenage to young adult to, you know, mtu mzima yani. So we're trying to figure out how we're gonna increase the value of what we're doing right now, yani, you know, Kenyan hip hop, yani, kwe to the world, yani, kwe na wasani wengi wenye wana represent, yani, out there, it's kwe just a handful. You already know, man, so keep it locked right there, manze. At least upate insights za wasani about this. You already know. FBF. Yeah, so today on the show, manze, we're gonna be working with guys wenye mina unanima legends, yani kwangu, ni wase nime grow up now, ni wase tumeko tukime ngoma now, tangu tukiwa ma teenagers, man, tangu tukiva uniform, manze. So today on the show, tuko na Morocco Kalahari, manze. Some of you know him, some of you don't, and those who don't, well, today. Today on the show, pia tuko na the homie Papa Don, manze, coming straight out of Ngong 111, manze. On the show, pia tuko na Mr. Excalibur Shahidi, the one and only, manze. Baddest battle MC out here, manze. Pia kona sisi hapa ndani, manze. Buda, manze, unajua mimi nakujua. But my fans wa FBF, manze, wakujui, man. So what are your names, yani? What do you go by?
My name's Robert Morizele Nakore, a.k.a. Morocco Kalahari, a.k.a. Spider-Man, you know, who they are.
Hey, so Morocco Kalahari manze uko na jina mpaka ya desert manze. Kwa sababu unajua kumekauka mbaya. So Morocco Kalahari, once again mimi najua mali unatokelezea. But my fans and your fans and the fans of the show don't know. So please waambie unatokelezea mtaa gani bro.
Yo, I'm straight out of number 9 area of Woodley, Fort Jesus, chini ya ngazi area. That's my hood, yeah man.
So Morocco Kalahari, ningependa utuambie manze, if you have any projects out there, any pending projects or any projects zenye unafeel wasee wanafaa wazipatie sikio.
Saa hii current projects zinaendelea ni kuanzia last month, kuna EP tunawork up na mse kutoka Czech Republic anaitwa Big Holy. Tulikuwa France for the first half of the recordings, and he'll be in Kenya for the second half of the recordings. So we have like an inter-exchange program, unashika. Ingine yenye iko out ni album inaitwa Prince of Kibira, yenye wasi wakitaka wanaweza nipata kwenye timeline yangu ajue venye wanaweza zinaweza wafikia, you know? So something simple. Handles ni Morocco Kalahari, M-O-R-O-K-O, Kalahari, like the desert, anytime, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. We just here, yeah, we online anytime. Just reach me out, holla at your boy. Utajua venye muziki itakufikia, yeah.
Leo tuko na very contentious issue. Tunajaribu kufigure out venye tunaweza increase value ya Kenyan hip hop, yani. Like we as artists, what do we need to do to increase value to our craft, ile design yenye at least inaweza kukulea na pia, you know, increase dominance ya hip hop in the Kenyan music scene and all that.
Kenyan, as I say, right now it's a good time to be a hip-hop rapper in Kenya, because Kenya is actually a really big growing economy in Africa right now. So being a rapper in Kenya, hiyo kwanza ni kitu big time. Lakini kuna ile, mi Kenya nimeona, wasi wanafaa walan kitu inaitua self-management, unashika. be your own A&R, be your own. Okay, same ya tufanye kazi zote at once. Ndiyo producer afanye kazi yake, manager afanye kazi yake, lakini wewe mwenyewe unafaa ujue self-management. Because you just can't wait for, you know, mtu akuje akwambie ni aje kuna ngoma ngapi. Do you have 10 songs? Do you have 20 songs? Ajaribu kukufanyia distribution. Another thing, self-distribution. Once you learn self-management, if you can distribute yourself, unacheza na ile kitu inaitwa river road mentality, unaona? Sio tu unangoja online watu wa download. Hizo pesa sasa zingine zifikange hata kwa account za watu. Unashika. So you just have to know how to, you know, self-management, and you know, just know how you distribute yourself as an artist, let alone branding. Some people have very bad branding skills, you know, and they have very bad reputation on the streets. But on the ground, vitu ni different. So numbers don't lie when it gets to sales. So just know how you self-manage yourself, and distribution is key when you're a musician. That's all. Yeah, man.
So Morocco, man, I know you have an issue and you feel like your fans or your colleagues or everybody that listens to you, yani, niko sure uko na kitu yenye ungependa kuambia, yani something that's close to your heart, yani. And you feel, so now is your chance, man.
Mi kenye mineza sema, all in the same, all in one, or even if it's from a different dimension, manze, stay grinding, and as a Kenyan, always have two jobs, bro. Hata watoko kwa mabanko, kwa na mabibanda, kwa mutani, wameacha mamamboga, kikata mboga. So yeah, always have two jobs, you know, have two types of expertise as a Kenyan, and we have to be multi-talented and multitask, you know. Hiyo ndo kitu ineza kuput out there. And another thing, manze, sasa nyuna cheza hustle zako, it's never personal. Just feel like you have fun. Do it like Ronaldinho, eh? Kama Gaucho. Jifanya ujibambe, lakini pia jua ile senti lazima itoke pale ndani. So just, you know, be true to yourself. Never try to follow the crowd also. Unajua, that's how you get to be a protege in your own type of genre. And hip hop is a beast. Na mjue ni aje microphone. Microphone is ya mama yako. Yondo neza sema hivu. Don't play with the microphone. It's something, you know, it can make you or break you anytime, you know. Yondo kenya mina za sema. Love everyone. Stay in school, ninjas. Yeah, man. Na tena, mtu yote, mji wange tu kama ni battle. Number 8, Morocco Kalari. Mindo niko na belt bado. Na itoki number 8 anytime soon. So if any challenger out there wanna challenge me, waiting, man. Najua hivu venye iko. Number 8. Brr.
So bro, of course, mi najua manze mali unatokea, najua jina yako, but the fans don't know, manze. I'd like you to introduce yourself, manze, uambie hizo jina zako na hizo ma AKA, you already know.
So my name is Papa Don, the Melanin God MC, Rasbo with the Witch Doctors, manjua.
So Papa Don, bro, once again, mi najua mali unatokea, but the fans don't, bro. So manze, now is your chance, manze. Let them know, yani, unatokea mtagani, unarepo wapi, manze. What's the hood? What's the ghetto? Eh, you already know.
So mtani 111 Karen Gomba, no, 1124. Moja hapo ndo mtani, bro.
Like, we'd like to know. And the fans would also like to know if there's any upcoming projects in Yukonazo out there, yani, mali waneza zipata pia. Na you know, kama kuna ka inspiration yoyote pia, now is your chance, yani.
So kuna project yenye iko already out. Kuna project ambao niko na collaborate na kuliguanga ambao naitwa the MC GZ. Tunafanya kitu inaitwa 60 seconds. So what we've done is that for the past 8 weeks, we've been dropping short videos, just promoting our lyrical skill and bringing it back to the basics. Your boom bap flow, yani. So get to the gram, Papa Don 254, you'll see what's up. On and popping.
Yeah, so bro, today we have a very contentious issue, yani, that we're trying to tackle right now. We're trying to figure out how we're gonna increase value, yani, ya Kenyan hip hop, yani. How do we increase value? How do we put some money in our pocket and also elevate the game, yani? So what are your thoughts on that, yani? Ama your opinions, ama do you have like a quick fix, ama a plan that you're trying to follow, ama any ideas too that you'd like wase wajue at least what you're doing to increase value in the game, yani?
I think the direction in afa kuchukua is that we need to form something called Union of Talents. Kila mtaa inafa kuwa na base yake, mali wasi waneza patana na ucheki mtanzi na skills zenye zote zina exist within the craft. Unachiki kenye tuna struggle now within hip hop is that we haven't created value amongst ourselves. So we need to create value amongst ourselves. Na kucreate value amongst ourselves lazima ianze mtaani. So for example, hapa ya 111 say, we may set up a situation, Mali. We've identified all talent and skill, and we continue to identify all talent and skill within the culture of hip hop. And it's also, if you look at videographers, marketers, that within Mtaet, can we all get the talents that we work within your time so that we create value amongst each other? How do we create value? This is what they're doing, I rotate. Meaning, Sani, and I'm a producer, when you're within Tayani. When money circulates, we grow in value. Level of Elopia, my fan rate, what I'm moving, I see, so I check it in a growth. I check it out, look on a fresh buzz Friday, bro. Now, Sani, I'm a good job to support CNA as hip hop artist with jokes, so even if you're not a poor, I said to come to talk about the Nanzi and Diane, I'm not from the board, they're going to talk about it, collaborate, to create value amongst ourselves. And even if you're not a, if you create value amongst ourselves, what we gain a peer about to not take a mere anonymous and Sani to Nazip Pajizet, what are to our local purchase if we learn first of all to create value amongst ourselves, do it circulate amongst us within the culture first. And there are certain that are going in the culture. That's the direction and that's the route in our future.
So lastly, bro, manzi, I'm sure there's an issue and you go close to your heart and you feel like my fans wanna need to do and you mean it. Like right now is your chance, yani. This is your parting shot, yani. Let them know.
Wagwan people, this is Papa Don. Exiting with my parting shot. Na mini Kenya na Zambia, straight up. Is that hip hop Kenya? If we want to grow, man, we need to keep on documenting more of our stuff, Nazi. Kenya na to what we're struggling with right now, me. Adios, one else, and about they're coming up. Cannot really, we have a dysfunctional relationship because our history is not documented. So I to tambo if we don't have to scare to jina zetu, but I to tambo if we need to document that. So the house is how the culture goes. We can document and the younger generation is able to see Mali City unification. I'll be out on a Mali Paku in the lens as you said Shahando. Peace out. Big up. Fresh Bars Friday. Salute.
So Buda manze, when my bro, of course to me got na put in work, yani. Of course na kujua, but the fans don't know manze. So what are your names, manze?
Komajina, Shahidi Excalibur, aka Matigari, aka the baddest battle rapper in East Africa. Yeah.
Excalibur manze. So mina na kujua manze, unakonga ule MC, battle MC manze. Undisputed man, if I may add, yani. Unatokelezea mtaa gani, bro? The fans would like to know, yani. And some of your fans wengine hawajui hata mtaa unatokelezea. Maybe hata unafikiria ndio ni msema Nax manze. Waambie leo.
Mtaa mbili, born and bred kutoka Nakuru. Langalanga Estate, hapo ndio tulikuwa tuna record na 1183 na kambi halali. But for now I'm rapping 111, Ngong 111.
Ungependa kujua manze, if you have any projects out there ama kama kuna kitu yoyote yenye ni upcoming yenye mafans wanafaa look out for, now is your chance manze, waambie at least wajue mali unaweza zipata na nini.
Yeah, there is a project I'm working on. Inaitwa X-Files. I actually did it quite some time ago. I did it with Musioka. So what I'm working on is a few videos ndo tuzitoe tentatively December, early January, pole pole tu. And then there are features that I'm also working on. Ndakuwa featured kwa the album ya Genetic Disorder, ndakuwa na feature kwa album ya Level Next, both members from 1183. So, hizo ndo vitu wasi wanafaa look out for, zina come out very soon. Yeah.
So, Excalibur manze, leo tuko na issue moja bigi ka notorious, bro. Hapa hivi tunaongelea ways zenye tuneza increase value ya Kenyan hip-hop, yani. Ile design inaweza weka kitu kwa mfuko na pia tuweze kuelevate game, yani wasiwache kusikiza hizi mangoma zingine wakisema ziko na more value, because me I think yenye ni more artistic ndo yenye more valuable, unanipata, and that's hip hop. So mimi ningependa at least ujulishe my fans what you are doing personally and what you think should be done to increase value ya Kenyan hip hop, yani at least tufike ile level yenye, you know, tunaweza compete na hizo genres zingine, because we got the numbers, we got the fans, we got the music, so what else?
Okay, first of all, there's the issue of consistency. Consistency, mostly, watu wanadu vitu and then they just disappear. Ama mtu anatoa ngoma, analost, anakama after two months, like after 2 years, that is something I'm also guilty of. Like, sababu you're trying to wear many hats, unafanya vitu more at the same time. So sometimes one thing can suffer. But now, if people were just consistent and package their music better than they are right now, like, ile si post-production mostly. Like, mtu anaingia studio na dungoma, but au push, au peleki radio, au dafti shows, so in a day, the hype in a day. If people could package their music better, na kwa tu consistent, wajitume, ujitume. Kama unaweza employ managers, wanaweza kuongezea insight as a person, itakuwa way better. Personally, I'm working on projects with Hip Hop Garage. Hip Hop Garage was founded to collect hizo aspects zote za hip hop, graffiti, beatboxing, breakdancing, DJing, and battle rap mostly. Hapo ndo naweza sema our forte is. We organize battle rap events. We recently had an event inaitwa Armageddon. Early 28th September. Videos inaendelea kutoka pole pole. We have another event that's coming out in December, December 7th. Itu naongezea hata female rappers. So we noticed kuna kuonga na niche tu kwa industry ni mob. Si lazima kila mtu wa rap. Like you can go and do something else, like whatever you are doing with freestyle, Fresh Buzz Friday. Like, you only something, you're a rapper, but umevaa hiyo kofia, sababu if you don't do it, hakuna msee mwingine atafanya. So, like, to wear many hats, like, multitasking, unafanya. Leoka unaweza organize show, next time organize event, use music, and music inalipa. Just put, eka ngoma zenyu Apple Music, vitu zimeanza kuchange. Ekeni mangoma kwa online platforms, digital platforms. History ya kuuza ma CD, mini li buy CD the other day, sijaisikia bado, jusina gari, sindio? So sijasikia hiyo ngoma, hiyo CD bado, sina CD player mtaani. Sikuwezi, everything ni digital. Kama unaweza uza album kwezi ma platforms, ziko mob sana. Yeah, I think that in as a help kiasi.
Yeah. Bro, najua manze kuna ile ka issue kako kwa hati yako, yani kale ka contentious kenye unafeel, mafanzu wako wanafawajue, kenye unafeel like at least unafawaji express, yani manze. Ama hata kama ni colleagues, ama hata ni wasewa industry, yani, ama anybody man. Now is your parting shot, yani.
Parting shots, ndawapatia mbili. One of it ni, kuna kitu mekwa kinesumbwa, kuna wasee squeezy the youth. Naona like people that are younger brothers, younger sisters, especially when you're in the art industry. Too much drugs. Madreo, wana abuse, like, use but don't abuse, like, unaona wasee tu wako high 24/7, you find a 22-year-old looking like they are 40, wana abuse this stuff. So wasee wa, you cannot nurture talent kama uko always high on drugs, uta stagnate mahali. Tumia kiasi, lakini dre upunguze kiasi. The last one ni positivity. Like when you're constantly casting stones, you don't have time to build. Unafaa tulia, like support. Hata kama ni supporting other genres, it's cool. Like, just don't cast stones and negativity all the time. Yo kitu ina poison industry. So, knees off again.
Yeah, so there you have it, manze. Umesikia from the legends themselves, yani, umesikia what they have to say. Umesikia their insights, umesikia their new projects, manze. So right now is the moment yenye iliunda Fresh Bars Friday, manze. Let's jump into it. It's time for the bars, the punchlines, the flows, the lyrics. You know the delivery, manze. Let's jump into it, manze. Keep it locked right there. Fresh Bars Friday, all day, every day.
Kinapopatonex kali, but you know how it is. Toka cop was a cock, na Land Cruiser drop top. Na ma lawyer si wa chop, na ma wezi ni wa rock. Na ma rubber wezi drop, na city upper zime drop. Na ma doctor wa surgery wameacha kuvaa glove. Uptown kuna hate, downtown hakuna love. Na wezi vuta bangi, orders from up above. Nina waseni ma vulture na manyoya za kidove. Wana rover car range, kuna ranger wezi rob. Wani pepe kwa tita, wani ibe kibera. Wani pige kivela, wani pige helicopter, ina ata propeller. Na mademu ambaya, utathani ni dela. Wezi shika kidola, juu inje kuna kisola. Ni kupigia gumi niga, yo ni mola primola. Juna bitch ka Madonna na kiprima Madonna. Na donations za donors, na donations za donut, na donations za bonus.
Don Papa, the Donny Dapp, the Coleone. 111 Karen Gong, that's me territory. I abide by the members only. Let the vibe, that resource flow, set the pace good only. 111 number 9, on the same page. When you said T, now we feeding off the same plate. Thank God for the goodwill. We no hear, we no fear evil. Me no see, me no smell evil. Huh, what you talking about? Had a link with K-Force, the enforcer. We collaborate, you sit still and bend over. Excalibur speak and it's game over. Need I mention when G's speak, you exfoliate and it's straight to a purgatory. Meet the Ani broad daylight in a legal line. Zeta Moshi na ja, but I kit to moja beer, yeah.
Elephant in the room, what happens to rappers? Hatuna clue, mbona wako broken and battered. They job ikisha ivana sana inatupiliwa trash. Kaniri treadmill kwa slave mil talanta iwe kwe sanda. Thing is this business inezacha soul ikiwa started. Empty seats kwa show, internet trolls na banta. Kukuita farm na bro project ikidrop wana scatter. Sani kujaza applications za job juu goals iko shattered. Amo inge jeshi ya koto F ndoto ya kuchana. You need a break to catch a breath, usiend up kairi gana. Toka womb hadi kwa tomb ni in 60 seconds or under. Ndio ina feel most of the time ukiva shoes za marapa. 10 years kwa game bila kusolidify spot kupata papa. Safe that, niko hapa kubreak cycle ya my brothers. Kwa line ya songwriter na a cycle battle rapper. Conscious pain ya mtabaruka, bloody sword ya King Arthur. Breathing life kwa empty pages, preaching death na every stanza. Last samurai ex Malcolm, yo ex factor. Stones wali trondo tulitumia kubuildi pop garage. Shed wali cast ndo nimesimama nikiwapa ibada. Stick and stones ni nothing, mantra ni mind over matter. Tumia brain cells utoke ile cell ime kukapture. Don't be another ship surviving ukingoja rapture. Yeah.
Yo, so where you from? I'm from the city with no remorse. Where everybody out, you're trying to floss. Everybody trying to be a boss. But to attain that, you gotta give up everything. Gotta be willing to go out there and do anything. Anyway, I stay on my P's and Q's, that grown shit. Gotta reflect in everything I choose. It's on my own terms. Anything I do, win or lose. Got the spirit of a giant. You know that I'm not defiant. Industry rules, we break them. Yeah, you know we not compliant. Hustler niko kazi, kawa na siyasa tofauti. Ni bado sijaiba my billions of pesa. All my honest works, as in the studio, see you cash and come teja. Kauna dai biashara reja reja. Stay lifted, my brother, you know. But always reach for the sky. Don't let life pass you by while you out here getting high. Kuna time nilikuanga ile jeshi ya suti na tie. That 9-to-5 wasn't working, so I had to find work. I stay woke and keep grinding for all the days I was broke. I don't talk, just follow me, cause I'm all about the walk. I've been out, yeah, yeah, there's been doubts here. But no, there's no cloud here, only dark clouds here. Wajuaji wanajua kila kitu wataki kukusikia. Greatness in the making, watiaji wataki kushuhudia. But itabidi wamezoea.